Salone del Mobile is a place where designers of the whole world gather and look for inspiration. And now we are here to also give a little bit of inspiration.
When we started making the sculpture, we basically said we're going to basically make something that looks very, very unique. It looks like something you've never seen before. It has to look like a car. It has to look like a sculpture, but it also has to have a clear message. Each car has its own character, identified with a silhouette. It all comes from the same core, and it moves left and right, up and about.
This piece in Milan is about celebration of light. What's happening is quite special because Floss and BMW have come together for this week, for Milan Design Week. And when I went to Munich and saw what BMW are doing, they have the point light source, and they transmit that light through transparency of a cylinder. So I saw this, and it's a wonderful light technique that can be used. So I thought, wouldn't it be fantastic to take this and create lamps. I'm driven by searching for things I haven't seen before. When I realized that I could hide movement, animation, the car within light, and it's not visible, I was so inspired. I thought, this is really, really fascinating.